sugar,
spice,
and everything nice. These are the ingredients that make up
Cupcakery 66.
Okay.
Sorry, I had a cough.
Welcome. Today we'll be showing you the top 10 best songs of 2019. And our number 10 song is actually not part of the 2019 list, but it's still a good song.
It was in 2015, but it was just like...
Roll the clip! Okay. Well, this song has a very
Taylor Swift style, but with Melanie Martinez's voice. Because it's a song about heartbreak, and she's just like saying, like, nope, I'm done with you.
And it's like very soothing, and
it's a soothing song to listen to.
Yeah, it's calm and enjoyable. All right, number 9 on our list.
Oh,
Beautiful People by Ed Sheeran and Khalid. Roll the clip! Now, this was a song by Ed Sheeran and Khalid. For most viewers, if you don't like Ed Sheeran, then you don't really have a taste in pop, I guess. Is it pop?
I guess it's pop-ish.
Yeah, pop-ish music. And so, yes, that will be number 9. Now, number 8 is One Thing Right, Kane Brown. Okay, so this is a song by Kane Brown and Marshmello, and if you did not know, Kane Brown is a country singer, and Marshmello is a very famous DJ.
For pushing buttons. That's right, Marshmello, I'm hating on you. You push buttons.
Yes, but he's still... Alright, number 7, Believer by Imagine Dragons. Okay, so Believer was made it on June 29th, 2018.
September 25th.
Oh, September 25th.
That was nothing.
And it has made a big hit throughout Imagine Dragon history.
Yeah,
at least it's not Thunder.
Lightning, before the thunder, thunder.
Okay.
Not without doing that.
Remember, this is opinion-based, so please comment down below if you have any other ideas.
What is that?
That's a sick, guys. As you can see, I have perfect handwriting.
Anyway, next song is Be Alright.
And this song is a sad song that most people enjoy. Okay, number 5 on this list will probably shock you.
You probably won't even know the song, but it's just like...
It's fairly...
This is, oh my gosh, this is a 2009 song.
No, this was 2019. I mean,
Totally, My Chemical Romance. Don't mind the fact that the album Black Parade was in 2009. This was a 2019 song. Because totally. 9 plus 10 is 19.
Duh. as you can see, this is a very sad song made for viewers that like to cry while they listen.
And also for funerals. Don't forget that one.
Okay, next one is Someone You Love by Lewis Capaldi.
I don't think that things ever get happier until, like, really, really later on. Like,
until
the next one's sad, and the next one's sad, and the next one, it's, like...
Our mentions are pretty good, though.
This song was made in 2018. We failed.
No one cares. It plays on the radio now.
It still does. Sorry, the video wouldn't pause.
Okay. Anyway. Lewis Capaldi has made a big hit, just...
And, the reason he wrote that is because I'm pretty sure he broke up with his girlfriend, and I've actually looked into that, and he did break up with his girlfriend and wrote that.
So, yes, he wrote it about his wife, and if you look up interviews with him, he's actually a very funny, nice guy.
Mm-hmm.
And he's actually really good at acoustic. All right, number three, he is. How Do You Sleep? Sam Smith. How Do You Sleep by Sam Smith.
This song was written in July. Not written, but
done. July 18th, 2019 by Sam Smith. And he broke up with someone after recent events.
Just look him up.
Yes.
I would feel bad about ruining him in front of other people. Our number two on this list is Who Do You Love? I almost said number.
This is a song by 5 Seconds of Summer and Chainsmokers. Alright, now time for the big reveal.
The number one
song of 2019. And that was our number one, and here are some honorable mentions. We'll be right back. Welcome back.
Now this is our honorable mentions.
Sink the Bismarck by Johnny Horton. This was made in the 1950s.
Yeah, it's an old song, but
it's a very good song, and this is why it did not make the list, because it's so old.
is a little more recent. It was in 2019, but we already had a Sheeran song.
And it's not quite as good. And this is by Chance the Rapper and PNB Rock and, of course, Ed Sheeran. And of course, Cross Me
is an amazing song.
But it did not make the list due to the fact that
we already had another Ed Sheeran song.
The other songs were just a little bit better.
And we had another Ed Sheeran song. We have a rule: no copying.
Okay.
And that was our video. Bye.
Thanks for watching, and please make sure to subscribe
and like and tell your friends. Go do it.
Yes, please, everyone. Please tell us about our channel. It will help so much.
Tell us about our channel.